Paul and I, we were both Sikh. We belong to Sikh family. And in Sikh family, people don't talk about funeral, how they want their funerals. Nobody I have seen in my 35 years of life that anybody saying, this is how I want. No. And they don't prearrange the funeral. Comparing to nowadays, a lot of people are doing it. They are prearranging the funerals, even the Sikh community. I know a few people. Even I have done it. The last few days before he passed away, we talked about how he wants to get his funeral done. So he told me how he wants it. And he wanted very private funeral, which I respected. And that's how I planned it, and I did exactly the way he wanted.